How are you folks? I'm glad to see you visiting my channel today. I'd like to read you a little poem called The Magical Window. There exists a magical window that I call my fantasy, and whatever I want as I look through is exactly what I'll see. There exists a magical doorway with a strange and magical key of imagination and daydreams and the things that I wish would be. When I look through that magical window, there's a girl who's beyond compare, with smoldering eyes and full sweet lips and a soul that is deep and rare. If I dance through the magical doorway to the strains of my favorite song, her feet move with perfect harmony, and they carry my love along. How can she move in such perfect time? How can everything be so true? I've passed through the magical doorway with the magical window's view. The magical window embroiders and tints all the things I see. The magical door gives me entrance to my world of fantasy. When I look through the magical window, do I look at a world unreal? When I step through that magical portal, is it into a dream world still? Remember that when I turn around toward the door from whence I came, all I left is now on the other side, and nothing can be the same. Now the other side is the strange side, and the side where I am is real. The music that falls on my ears I hear, and the dream girl I really feel. My dream never has a heartache, no encroaching grief or age. My dream never has that missing word, and it has no missing page. Why not pass through that window where my dream girl does reside, and the flowers bloom and the birds sing, and just leave that other side? I hope you enjoyed this poem, and I certainly hope you come back to see me again. Thank you very much.